getting out of this one.
Off of the ground right here.
This is how I do things on a Saturday night.
We are at the
car wash and then the car wash, and I think we're gonna run over to the Goodwill. Actually, it's called Savers. So I dragged my mother-in-law with me to get the car done, and then tonight we're gonna hang with our friends and have a relaxed day in the pool. Okay, so we're driving to Savers. I'm in the car with Moxie and stuff. And I just saw there's a witch right there. I think they added it. It's like right there.
And I drive down here all the time and I never noticed that.
Right here by Chicken Filet. So we are just finishing up at Savers and we all got some goodies. Nana, of course, got some baking stuff. Mimi, of course, got nothing.
I did too.
Just kidding. I got a bunch of stuff I want to show you guys. I'm excited. Got some bands for the kids. Some Converse. I don't normally always go to secondhand stores, but I do like to go there for shoes. All right, so we finished up and now we're heading into Target. I got to pick up a couple of things. Birthday present for the kids for today. So we got dog food, the biggest thing. We usually get this like beyond only 6 ingredients. All right, so per request of Andrew and the kids, they want snorkels, so I just picked out a couple of these like full set with flippers. Kids are gonna freak.
You guys, I'm such a, as my mother-in-law would say, a doof.
I would never call you a doof.
Yes.
I've never called you a doof.
Yes, she's called me a doof and a dweeb.
No, I have never called her a doof.
Yes, you have. No. You're such a doof and a dweeb.